Featured names like Leon Spinks, Sugar Ray Leonard, and a guy who would eventually become known as Kim Kardashian's stepdad. Millard Hampton also won gold in Montreal, and he is sharing his Olympic spirit with a whole new generation of athletes in Elk Grove.
Millard Hampton has proved himself by running in circles his entire life.
When we first came out here, we were suspect. We didn't know he was his first year coaching at Franklin.
Suspicion turned to inspiration.
This is the medal.
I put on my neck, I almost fell.
When the coach matched hard work with hardware. Millard Hampton hung out at the 1976 Montreal Games with Bruce Jenner and sprinted to gold in the 4x100 relay, silver in the 200 meters.
The silver medal, I ran 20.26 that day, and I lost by 3/100ths of a second. And so to that day, I always remember it, and I call the medals the medal and that medal, which is the 200-meter race. That was that medal. When they tallied up all the medals won by California in that Olympic Games, they said we would have taken third place in the world.
After Montreal, Millard Hampton went on to chase another dream.
Hampton worked as a San Jose police officer for 26 years, and yes, he was awesome at chasing down the bad guys. Inevitably, one of his partners would always tell the suspect about this.
One crook one time says, "Man, that's not fair." In place.
Knees Coach up finds it only good fair job, that his job. Retirement is spent carrying on the legacy of those who coached him.
This is my kind of like my opportunity now to just repay that.
He's always preaching about school, to always do our work, you know. I can say from coming out here to track that my grades have improved, you know. That's something I can be proud of, and I thank him for it.
And yes, he's still got it.
Yeah.
Millard says he is committed to coaching at Franklin High School at least for 10 years. He's 2 years in. And coming up Tuesday in the Olympic Zone, catch her if you can. The UC Davis grad heading to the Olympic track and field trials in the 5,000 meters, the local running association that is helping fund her dream. Well, the Tour of California is going to be wrapping up in Southern California on Sunday, and it's kind of like a rolling audition for a Berkeley cyclist. Fast Freddie Rodriguez rides for Team Exergy, and he's currently in 25th place. He is hoping that he will impress USA Cycling with his Tour of California performance and make the cut for the U.S. Olympic cycling team.
In cycling, we have the Tour de France, which is the biggest event in the world. But for an American, I would say the Olympics is right there. And I'm in a running right now. I have the eyes are on me right now and the performance I've been putting in. We're going into, I'll be a support role for Tyler Farrar if I do go. So, you know, I'm excited to hopefully get the opportunity to do that.
In Deirdre's diary today, packing for any trip can be overwhelming. Well, what if you were trying to pack gear for nearly 30 TV stations? Read about what our photographers are doing right now and how they're meeting their Olympic goals 2 months before the Olympics start. And keep your Olympic story ideas coming in. You can email me at dfitzpatrick@hearst.com or drop me a line on Facebook. You'll find me at facebook.com/KCRA Deirdre.